Rainbow robot,
hello, I'm Gabe.
And I'm Sarah.
And we're still playing Minecraft.
And my cat has arthritis.
Oh, officially now, yeah.
Yeah. It's okay, she's old. She got to pee on the vet, though. I think she found that very satisfying. I'm going to go back to my beautiful wooded glen and do some more tree breeding.
Cool. I'm going to continue working on Ore Quadrupling.
Cool. I have a hill cherry tree.
Oh, nice. Is that a new one?
I think so, yeah. I must have planted it before.
What?
I laughed and disturbed the cat. There's a zombie trap behind the bar at the tavern.
Also, it has come to my attention that my system here would benefit from a deep storage unit to hold all of the poisonous potatoes so they don't gum up the system. So I think I'm going to make a deep storage unit for that purpose. This, and this, let's do these, make plastic sheets, and then can I just make the thing? Yes, I can. The other thing is that my compound, where I have my ore quadrupling set up, needs some fences. And I haven't messed with microblock fences yet, so I think I'm going to. But since we have oak wood, I'm going to make them out of oak wood. But they should look a little different than your average oak fence. So, if we make a bunch of slabs, and then turn all of those slabs into pillars. Okay, and then turn some of those pillars into posts. Then I think we can make is that it? Yes, oak wood fences. Before you make too many more of them, let's see what they look like.
Oh, I can turn wheat into honeycomb now.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's interesting. They look rather nice, so I'm probably going to use them.
Oh, that's a good deal.
On the other hand, they don't make any noise when you place them, which is weird.
So they only let you do so many trades before they get mad at you?
Yeah. And then they should have other trades available. And you have to satisfy those other trades at least once before they'll let you trade again. So, I believe I have some poisonous potatoes in here. So first, I put them in here so that it becomes clear that it is for storing poisonous potatoes. How about here? Okay, good. Then, if we move these poisonous potatoes to the right-hand slot, they should get sucked up. Yay, and they're going into the deep storage unit. So now, you don't have to worry about a full stack of poisonous potatoes and then a new poisonous potato appearing in the bottom right and keeping everything else from moving out of this chest. Okay, that seems to be working quite well. Excellent.
I can do 7 trades a day.
Oh. That's interesting. I've never run into that before.
Yeah.
Well, you got a bed or a sleeping bag? You can sleep away the night.
I'm checking something. If I do another kind of trade, if it'll...
I mean, that's what it always used to be.
You said it.
This thing you're looking at may be even more recent. Because I'm pretty sure in this version it's still all you need to do is unlock the trade.
Yes. It lets me do more trades if I do another kind of trade.
Mm. I go a little ways from the stuff just in case stuff explodes when I try and sleep in a bed here. Seems to work. Okay. Let's put down some fences. Maybe let's shoot these monsters first. Let's just even out the landscape here a little bit.
These are nice boots to have for doing forestry tree stuff.
Oh, okay.
Because you could jump up in the canopies really easily.
Cool. So I wonder what the logic is that determines whether a Mistcraft world has negative effects outside. I wonder if this world has hunger because I asked it to generate honey, which is a food.
Oh, there is a new trade. Okay. The new trade is... Emerald for proven frames. We have emeralds, right?
Oh, yes, yeah. I've been, my laser drill has been turning up quite a few emeralds.
Okay. Oh my god, yeah. Well, hell, I'll just take a stack.
Sure.
I was super glad I planted the maxed out growing wheat.
Ah, yeah. I got a nice flat plain here. Go ahead and start putting up fences. Looks like I'm going to need some more fences, but that is not too much of a surprise, and I have plenty of stuff to make them out of. Now, there's good news and bad news. I finally found a website that explains how you're supposed to build one of these solar evaporation things. I found it by looking up solar evaporation controller rather than trying to look up mechanism 4x ore processing, which is what I always tried in the past.
Mm-hmm.
And it turns out this is completely wrong, which is good because I know that. And I think I'm probably going to need the more expensive solar panel, but let me just try it here quickly with the one that I have and see what I can see if I can get it to work. So one, it's supposed to be 4x4, not 5x5. So solar evaporation valves go on this side. Okay, one valve here, and one valve there. Then the controller goes up here. There we go. And then, yeah, I'm one block short of these guys. And then the solar panels, if these work, and I suspect that I need the better ones, but if these will work, then they just go here, 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 and where's the other one? There. So let's go back and get some more fences. And also one more solar evaporation block. Now, the ones that I saw had three valves, and I don't think it requires three valves, but it'll probably come out more even if I make another tank valve. Four dynamic tanks. From those, we make two dynamic valves, and from those, we make. We don't have enough copper. Is there any more copper in here? Nope. Okay, we gotta go back and get some more copper. I think I may have even started some copper on the go because of that. Yeah, it looks like I have. We're also going to need some steel, aren't we? What is that? Aluminum? The system is full of aluminum. Ooh, the system is very, very full indeed. Okay, what have we got? I think, let's see, after the tank... We don't have anything bigger that isn't a drum, so I need to make a drum. Then, empty drum goes there. There we go. Aluminum's going in the aluminum drum. Should be able to put this aluminum in the system that way. Button for copper, that should clear that copper out of the ingot cast. Yes, okay. And then we start some steel on the go. We should have quite a bit of it. Yeah, one. Okay, once again, solar evaporation valve. What don't we have? We have copper. Oh, steel casing. Okay, yeah, good thing we got that steel. Okay, steel casing. We don't have any osmium. Yes, we do. Okay. Now, steel casing. There we go. Solar evaporation valve. There we go. Okay. Yeah, I got it to come out even in the number of fences. Okay, let's see what it has to say for itself now. Incomplete. Okay, and I think that that means that these are the wrong solar generators. Just in case the monsters are really annoying, we will make the fence too high. Do that. These microblock fences are a little fiddly to place. There we go, too high fence all around, excellent. Advanced solar generator. Okay, that's not too bad. I think we have all those things, except maybe the iron. There we go. Advanced solar generator. Okay, so that means we need a bunch more of these. And that means a lot of osmium, a lot more than we have. There's a bunch of osmium. Hopefully that'll be enough. Also going to need some glass panes. Okay, so that's 24 solar panels. Now we're going to need more, we're going to need more glass. Do you have any sand in here? Four, five, six. Okay, so that's all of that. 8. All I have room for in my inventory. Iron in the middle. Enriched alloy either side. Osmium dust there and there. Energy tablet there, and solar panels across there. Okay, 1 solar generator. 2 solar generators. 7 solar generators, and then we run out of that stuff again. So I gotta go get some more. Okay. How are we doing for iron here? All of the iron is out, so we're gonna need to make some more iron as well. So now we should have what we need to make one more of these. There we go. Okay, what do we need for this? Hey, we've got another advanced solar generator. And a third advanced solar generator. So now we just need one more solar generator. One, two, three, and once again, we are out of enriched alloy. There we are, and now, finally, our final advanced solar generator.
Warning, warning, this video is almost over. Warning, warning, it's time to choose another one. This has gone on far too long, time to wake up and sing along. Warning, warning, this video is over now.